The Irish Parliament has passed emergency legislation to allow for the liquidation of the former Anglo-Irish Bank. It's part of a deal with the European Central Bank to improve the terms of Ireland's banking debt. The bill was passed quickly as news of the planned liquidation had leaked into the public domain.